What size drainage holes in planters? Drainage holes give water room to escape your planter. You want them to be about 1/2 inch on medium and small planters and 1 inch on large planters. If a pot doesn't have any holes, you can usually drill them yourself. Plants that don't like moisture should have more drainage holes.